my husband's father. Immediately we come, my husband was in Lagos. My husband's father. My husband's father, summer all in boys, but nobody will marry in their house before getting like that. They pregnant before marriage. And I was not happy, but I cannot fight God. But as time goes on, you know there is power in the mouth. That thing takes place. But in addition to my own turn, God giving me having the children, I take a point and say, see what this father-in-law said. God, I don't want it to affect me. So I meet one of our pastors. Please pray for me. Along the line, number one, marry. Number two, marry. This is number three now. God gave me 3 boys, 3 girls. So all my girls is married as God permits me. So I'm happy. I'm a great woman. Thank the Lord.
Yeah. Thank you very much. Thank you. How do you feel today?
Okay, marriage is a blessing, and I feel happy to be here today to celebrate my auntie Vicky, and also our beloved husband, Mr. Kevin. And I like the atmosphere, I like the environment. We are all happy, we are all joyful to witness a new wedding, a new family, and I feel good to be here. I want to say massive congratulations to the newly wedded couple in town, Mr. and Mrs. Kevin.
Oh, how do you feel today?
Oh my God, I'm just too overwhelmed today. I'm so happy to be here. Vicky is she's more than a friend to me. She's just like a sister to me. I'm so happy that today of all day. In fact, I don't know what to say. I'm just happy to be here. And she's getting married today after all the many, many battles. Today is a great day. I'm just happy for her.
Thank you. How do you feel today?
I'm so excited. I'm so happy. And I bless this union as they come together. May the Lord bless this union. And I'm so happy my brother is married to a wonderful girl. And I'm so happy everything went well. Glory be to God.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Come here. How do you feel about the wedding today?
It has been very, very good. And we enjoy every bit of it. We thank God that everything went well. It was a success. Although the journey was rough at the first time when we were coming, the journey was rough. To God be the glory. Everything will turn out to be good. And I pray for Kevin, my boy. It shall be well with you. It shall be well with your wife. You will succeed. Every good thing that marriage needs, God will provide.
Excited today. It's such a beautiful moment between Vika and KK. So God be the glory, the marriage went successfully. We are all jubilating. I don't know.